go!
Huh?
Can't do this alone.
Blunder here for the taking.
Hey, come here a moment. Help me out here! Hey, come here! Give me a hand with this.
We keep our wits about us. Can't hold out much longer.
Give me a hand! Give me a hand over here.
No more good gal here.
Yeah!
Warren, deep into Alfred's heartland. I hope Guthrum has a sound plan. Strange to see Norse and Saxon banners flying side by side.
Or you come at Guthrum's call.
And you?
No.
So
if he can win,
and
just.
Who is Guthrum meeting here? Is it Alfred? Guthrum should be careful. Alfred speaks with.
Guthrum is not a big.
Nor is Alfred.
Then.
We took the crown of Wessex.
Wessex has a king, and that king has the backing of the Almighty. Yours is a fever dream.
We need not ask for it, Goodwin. We will take it, as we have taken all the kingdoms of England.
Ah, Eivor. I have given you all I care to. A Danegeld to leave Wareham. You swore an oath upon the cross and that pagan hammer. And when you scurry back to whatever shit-soaked hovel you crawled from, we will release your men.
Speak again, handmaid, and I will feed your tongue to Eivor's raven.
Are we done with this piss? If Guthrum has
you, and there can
Uber dead? It cannot be! Gods, I will tear that Saxon skin from his bones if this-
Alfred hisses with a snake tongue.
When you
you swore upon the cross.
Oh, I haven't-
In Winchester, Alfred used me as a tool and cast me aside. So let the betrayer be betrayed. We'll burn this village to the ground. After that, we take care of Alfred. Wareham to the ground! Make it a Saxon pyre!
You all traitors! We have
destroy
a
everything! Their roofs to splinters! Their bones to dust!
Has spoken with war and wit. This is our.
Leave nothing standing!
It's too late, little man.
Their prayers go unanswered this day. We should find Soma.
Stand firm, all! Do not lose your nerve!
This place is routed, Soma.
Good work. We leave now. There are forest ruins just east of here, along the road. Come on, men! Move!
Actions ahead! More Saxons! Draw your weapons! Where's your king now, Saxons? Cowering like a mouse!
We can rest here a moment. Now, tell me what you know of that...
Alfred is a wily fox.
Fury will fuel my arm.
It will not be enough.
Yes.
I must first hear a plan. So why does he go there?
A holiday...
I've called upon...
It is.
We will...
I will crush Alfred's skull with my bare hands if Uba is dead.
We cannot dwell on this, even if it's true. If you want the throne, only strategy will deliver it.
Or bloody wrath will steal it. I will follow this Alfred, hound his heels. Revenge burns within me.
A wise man once told me, we do not dash ourselves against hopeless courses. Heavily guarded. A wise man once told me, we do not dash ourselves against hopeless courses. We arrive unexpected, strike swift.
You turn my words against me now. This is the blockade. The hostages must be in these buildings. What is your plan?
You can tread quietly so as not to alert the guards. But I can raid this place in moments with my crew.
Turn my words against me now, Wolfkist.
I took them too hard in my darkest times, my friend.
And Sigurd? He is back with you?
My brother's story is a long one, and for another time. Ridding the land of a strong ruler will make Wessex harder to tame.
You almost sound like you respect him, Ivor.
I've come to understand the trials of leadership, Guthrum. It is hard not to when you cradle something as fragile as life within your hands. Are you Guthrum's men?
By your side. but I can raid this place in moments with my crew.
I will follow your lead.
Enough skulking!
I will wash my blade in there!
I told you, Guthrum.
Guthrum, some of your men.
Tonight, boys.
Strike for Christ!
Go to the camp near Tippenhout. Find your countrymen there.
Good. We'll pay back the Saxons for the insults they heaped on us.
There is a camp set up north by Tippenhout. Go there.
As long as I can cut some Saxons down, I don't care where we face them.
Thank you, Eivor. You did a great deed here. Their families will raise a cup to you.
I need no thanks, Guthrum. Let us speak more when we are safely away. We're safe here. Let us speak, Guthrum.
You should join your...
Your bravery?
You judged me
How is your brother, Sigurd?
He lives.
Will this all be what sometimes...
We must be...
No.
Do you be-
Eivor, you made it unscathed.
They came from all over.
I never thought it.
They see
when is
that is unwise.
Then the night of
Uba.
We.
I will greet my
good. All is ready, and your allies have arrived. Eivor, you may.
Let us speak. Let us plan our pro.
They are not expecting us. We should not meet much resistance.
Then quietly through the fields. It will already be too late once they see us.
Your young Saxons can be our eyes to the west. Better to keep their soft hands away from the conflict.
My scouts reported that a few nobles have arrived for the first.
Good. If we capture the Thanes, they will.
And we could persuade them to support a new king of Wessex.
Take Deolaf and Tefta with you. They could prove useful and convince. Rhoda, take Edkin Stowe and capture the garrison. Make quick work of any Saxons that dare cross into the village.
Gladly.
We each know our parts. May they blunt their swords again.
Tonight, Wessex's last resistance. I follow you, Eivor.
And I.
Be ravening wolves and croaking ravens. Stand firm, your axe arms strong, and together, we will win this final battle! And remember, Alfred is mine! Soma, with me. Everyone else, go quickly to the village.
Go. Soon.
Advance! Be on the lookout for any stray guards. Lufina, Cure, keep a strong flank. Get to the village and wait for my signal.
I need to clear myself here.
Let's smoke the rat out of his guard's house.
My king would turn his back on you, Eivor, when your knife is smeared with the blood of Werewolf.
Stand aside, Goodwin.
Alfred is long gone, and this good Christian feast, a cup of honey wine, to trap some.
Where is he?
Calling his allies to cannot win England with your.
At least I wouldn't leave them to die as I scurry.
You have no understanding of duty.
Then sing.
Come, Raven. Have no fear of death, for this battle is only the beginning.
Only darkness will come to claim you.
Thank you.
You are beaten, Goodwin.
Beaten? No, not so. By my death, my lord may live.
Alfred used you, fool. He threw you in my path. For what? He only delays what is inevitable.
Kill me, then. It makes no odds. For here you stand, bloody and breathless, no closer to my king, no closer to his throne. This island will never be your home, Eivor. You will not subdue her with vicious force or win her with cocksure word. We Saxons will always stand firm, shoulder by shoulder against...
No. I will use you as you used me. A few hours in the company of my men, and you will lead us
that.
Guthrum, I need you fighting with the rest.
These men will not surrender. And one little cockflog barricaded himself behind that door there.
I will find a way in. Good work, Guthrum. I hope the rest have fared as well. Did you see Alfred?
Boys were ambushed. One day's wounded.
Hold these men back! I'll find them.
You will not better us.
Hunwald! Come, get up! This is no time for weep wailing.
I cannot. And there is a blackness closing in around my eyes. It frightens me.
Forgive me. Hunwald, listen to me. You survived the Battle of Bottlestun.
I'm so cold.
You will warm your...
Perhaps not.
He will pull... There was nothing more you could have...
I need to see if Broder has taken the garrison.
I do?
Seymour! The castle has more defenders than we hold! And slaughtered!
I will find a way to open the gates from the inside!
Hurry! These waves of reinforcements are hell sent!
Most of them. Make sure the garrison stays under our control. I need to help the others.
The Saxons are fleeing! The battle is won! That's it! They're fleeing!
They are routed! The city is ours! Wessex will follow!
Guthrum Jarl, we are not without losses. Some of them grave.
Their king is fled! His patsy struck down! It rings loud in their ears, and I will be their lord before the spring is here!
Guthrum, hear me! Soma is... She's gone.
Soma? Dead? She has gone to the endless feast, and is the better for it.
Many.
Are you ready to honor?
Yeah.
Time to send our friends to their great reward. Will you do the honors?
Nothing awaits them. They lived, they died, and now their bodies will burn to cinders. Their saga ends here.
Well, do not share that with them.
Victory is ours. It came at a great cost. Soma Jarlskona, who stood at Guthrum's right hand. She will live on in our memories, from now to the end of days. And to Hjor, warrior, husband, and a friend, he made the ultimate sacrifice. I here repay it. And to Hunwald, whose kind heart has now led him to his father's side. May his God welcome him with open arms. Let us send them on their way. All our beloved dead, our fallen warriors, and speed them to their end.
Guthrum.
When the Reeve died, did he take comfort in knowing he would soon see his...
He was strangely peaceful in the...
We stumble through our year. This life is never... Would it not...
All I wish for...
Alfred, but I have not...
What will... What the... I should return to Swanborough and tell her of Hunwald's fate. Better the news comes from me than a stranger.
day. Eivor?
Swanbro,
No.
I am sorry.
Oh! My own one.
He fought brave.
Oh, God.
He walks among warriors.
Yes.
I know where, and know that.
Between you and me. Done for now. May they sing of your deeds and my craftsmanship.
Begins a long time ago at a desert oasis far away.
Rest then. You have
on the backs of so many. I want to see the Alliance map. I have changed. Should we?
Thank you. I get for you? Finish looking around. All done.
Told everyone he was
and you have
without
you must have
it feared.